Thank you so much for coming back to my channel. It's your boy Yakuido here again. If you are new here, please hit on the subscribe button. If you are old here, thank you so much for coming back. In this video, we are going to learn how to create or customize our own brush. Now, without wasting much time, let's get started. Okay, we are here in Photoshop. Let's create a new document. Control N with a shortcut. Let's rename it to Signature. Let's keep the Photoshop default size. Resolution 388. Now let's hit OK. Okay. What we are going to do next is we'll be taking our test tool and type our name. The font I'm using here right now is Signature logo. I'll keep the link in the description. So what we'll be doing next is we will make sure to merge these two layers. So let's hold shift and select or right click, hit merge layers. Then our next thing is we go to edit, define brush preset. You can rename it, but I'm just gonna leave it like that. I hit OK, and that's all for now. Okay, so let's check how. Let's create a new solid layer, black. Let's exchange X, and let's select our brush. Let's create a new layer. Get the brush. Good. See how perfect it looks. We can transform, scale it up and down. Hit enter. Opacity. Okay, thank you so much. That's all for today. See you next time. Thank you so much. I love you. Bye.